This video and additional training resources are available at combatmedicalsystems.com.